Hi, I'm Lisa Gensel. I'm a medical doctor working in basic neuroscience research. Specifically, I look at how sleep affects memory conservation. In general, during sleep, there are active processes trying to integrate new memories into existing cortical networks. And thus, behaviorally, you'll see a sudden improvement in performance after sleep without any additional practice. For example, if you learn a new sport or a new instrument, you can practice, 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 but you won't get above a specific performance level. Now, if you instead of practicing more go to bed and take a nap, you will afterwards suddenly become better. You'll notice afterwards that the movements are much smoother and it suddenly works much better than before. That is sleep-related memory consolidation. So now, what exactly is happening in the brain? Let's look inside. When you learn new information or new motor skill, you'll create a network of neurons encoding this information. In our picture here, you could see this network being represented by the three yellow dots. Until now, since the memory is new, the connections between these different modules or neurons is still very weak. But if you sleep, you'll spontaneously replay this memory, creating a more stable and stronger network. So afterwards, you will have a more stable memory, enabling you to be much better in performance. If you want to know more about what I'm up to, please visit our Facebook page, Mind Your Brain. I'm happy to answer any of your questions.